only speculate that he is headed for wherever Eric Bischoff is.
I can't believe what we've seen.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
I can't believe this entire night, JR.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, last week we saw RVD come out to get a piece of Kane. RVD with a five-star. Kane set up, and Van Dam, as you can see, crashed and burned in that steel chair. And then, listen. Oh, yeah, that steel chair really came into play in that match. Kane left RVD lane.
Showed you, though, how tough Rob Van Dam is.
And making his way to the ring from Toronto, Canada, weighing in at 224 pounds, he's the Intercontinental Champion, Christian.
Well, Christian's been the Intercontinental Champion 8 days. He won the championship against an injured Booker T in an untelevised live event in Des Moines, Iowa, 8 days ago. And I'll tell you one thing, you wonder, King, when we get to Tucson, Arizona in 1 week, next week we're going to be in Tucson for Raw, who's going to be the Intercontinental Champion?
Well, Rob Van Dam could, he could be in Tucson. He could march right into SummerSlam this Sunday as the champion.
Certainly be some momentum for Rob Van Dam winning this match tonight, heading to SummerSlam this Sunday, where he'll meet that freaking pathetic monster Kane.
Yeah, and then you know what? That means that Rob Van Dam were to win it, well, Kane could be the next champion.
Well, I guess you're right about that. I was thoroughly impressed with Van Dam's courage, his guts. He's not intimidated by Kane, which may be his downfall. I hope that's not right.
Can you believe this night so far, JR? Can you believe all the things we've witnessed here tonight?
I cannot.
Poor Shane. First, he witnesses his mother being tombstoned by Kane, and now this? Which do you think was worse?
Bischoff, what a hideous, ballless human being.
Just horrible.
Anyway, Christian is an we got to focus on the Intercontinental Championship. That's what we have before us right here. And Van Dam, so unorthodox, comes at you from a million different ways. Wrestling Van Dam's like standing blindfold in the middle of the interstate, dodging cars and looking to stop the biggest 18-wheeler that comes by.
Now, wait a minute. Let's don't sell Christian short. After all, he is the Intercontinental Champion. He does have millions and millions of peeps all over the world that back him.
Is that verified?
Well, he told me it was.
All right, elbow tie up, and Christian, the Intercontinental Champion. Forcing Van Dam back in that corner. No clean break. Certainly, Booker T is healing at home there in Houston. Back injury. We look forward to seeing Booker back in a few weeks. Van Dam lands on his feet. He's like a cat, man. He was an awesome, phenomenal athlete. Nice high rack takedown by Rob Van Dam. There is no one in the WWE that is like Rob Van Dam. One of the most unique individuals in and out of the ring that you'll ever meet. But his in-ring skills, in my view, are absolutely phenomenal. Look at this cover, pitting predicament here. Van Dam holding on to that arm bar. Christian, on the other hand, is the kind of guy that'll steal your eyes and tell you you look better without him. He's a con man. He's not like Test.
Come on. He's up on Christian. You got to become one of the people. You got to be converted.
I think I got common sense in that.
Look at Rob Van Dam. Yeah, he looks like a cat. He's about to look like Mr. Snuggalot.
Oh, Van Dam going downstairs here with the Intercontinental title on the line. Van Dam has come so close.
He'll
be the world's champion.
You can't like
getting this opportunity here. And Van Dam just got that left shoulder wrapped around the ring post. And Christian avoiding the contact. And now Christian trying to roll up. Smart move there by Christian, trying to capitalize on Van Dam's misfortune.
You're out here singing the praises of Rob Van Dam, just virtually telling everybody that he's the new Intercontinental Champion. And
I like Van Dam. I'm a Rob Van Dam fan.
Well,
anything wrong with that?
Well,
when
Christian
you go off
got something to say about
when
this.
You talk about puppies incessantly, I don't jump on you for that.
Because you sit and love puppies too.
But I,
I think Van Dam will make a better Intercontinental champion than Christian. And folks, if you just tuned in, still to come tonight, Goldberg takes on Randy Orton, and Stone Cold's going to be right out here at ringside as the special enforcer.
Yeah, but if you just tuned in, you missed a lot tonight. You missed, well, you missed Y2J's highlight reel in which Kevin Nash got speared by Goldberg. You missed Test winning the services of that beautiful little, Stacy Keibler. And Jericho cut Kevin Nash's hair. What a night this has been. And I forgot to mention that Snuggle was still missing.
Man, I feel so badly for what she had to endure tonight. Yeah, armbar takedown, man. That's going to not do that shoulder. Just hit that ring post moments ago in favors. There's a cover. Christian trying to capitalize. Can't blame him for that. Hooking the leg from that lateral press. Got a near fall.
Yes. Let's do the cheers of the peeps.
Christian may be wasting some valuable time.
There's a peep. I saw a peep with a sign.
May come back and bite him in the backside. Hey, I think Christian's an outstanding athlete. Multiple times. Van Dam got a near fall.
We got to give Christian props just for being able to kick out of that.
Christian, outstanding athlete, went downstairs on Van Dam. May a little bit south of the belt line. I'm not sure.
Come on, folks, show him some respect. He's your Intercontinental Champion. He's your champion as well, JR.
And he is the Intercontinental Champion. But respect this.